Hi guys, haven't seen you in a while because I've just been not bothered to do anything this year. Many people have asked me how I make some of these cool paintings on my wall. I'll show them there in a sec. And I'm gonna do a speed painting of how to do them. Because it actually is quite simple and easy to do, it's just tedious. Like, if you have the amount of skills to do it, then it's fine, but still, the whole tedium thing. Now, I haven't painted or drawn things in a while, so I might be a little bit rusty. And, I haven't quite decided on who to draw yet, so I don't know. I'll figure it out.
Thank you.
Hi. Here is the finished project, as you can see. It's currently 5:51 a.m., so I gotta be a little quiet. Anyway, as you can see, working for 14 or so hours on this and editing really just takes a toll on your appearance and makeup and... yeah. Yeah, I've been figuring out how Premiere works while charging the battery and shit like that, which took ages. But yeah, so I finally got it done. Pretty proud of it. Oh yeah, shout out to the D Club if you all see this.